Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
Braun Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, and a proven history of not playing well with others. The monster is about to be unleashed.
Brace yourself for impact.
One of the tallest competitors in WWE history.
The personification of intimidation. The Colossus has arrived.
Well, he's formerly AJ Styles' personal Colossus, but now he fights for himself.
Yeah, now that Omos can do whatever he wants, he basically puts every superstar in the WWE locker room on notice.
A mean streak a mile high. I don't think there's anybody in WWE who can stop Omos.
Over the entire locker room, both literally and figuratively.
Who in the world can take down this Colossus known as Omos?
Corey, what's the strategic approach in an Iron Man match?
You just need to pick up a fall as fast as possible so that your opponent has to play catch-up. If you can't do that, you're going to be fighting an uphill battle the whole way.
By no means is the first fall a guarantee, though. We've seen plenty of big Iron Man match comebacks in the past. You cannot give up hope in a match like this.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, he answers back on the monster.
Braun telegraphing that one.
Into the turnbuckle. Knee finds the abdomen. Omos able to counter. Yeah. Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power.
Good
God. The monster among men bringing it now.
Omos has to weather a storm here.
Taking flight. Omos with great awareness.
Go-wrench. Oh, stomping away. Counter. And now there's an opening.
So close.
The fire looks up.
But we are about to find out.
Trouble. Oh, look at the elbows right to the mush. Big, big body drop.
Byron, what is something a superstar should do after they score the first fall?
When you win the first fall, you have to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going and try to score another fall.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first fall, the sage thing to do is go on defense. Slow things down and run the clock out.
He's got him scouted. What a move.
Well, he
to show just how difficult it is to keep Braun down. Throw your best at him, and still doesn't produce a pinfall.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Position here.
Oh, what a counter.
Works in the arm.
He's gone with a pin. This could be it. And to the pay window. And a kick out by Strowman.
That is just pure instinct at this point. Omos has set his target. Indestructible he truly is.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if running a win might just be impossible. What a toss!
The monster among men picks his opponent up.
Oh my gosh, from what heights!
Here's a cover! Could be it.
For what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
And Omos capitalizes there. Braun has been cut down. He's pushed to the brink. Sky high!
Skybuster by Omos. Yet another big move, guys. He scores a point.
Ah, flipping the script on him there. Just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. Oh my, set fly.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, and he doesn't connect. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting to each.
He's going for the pin.
Kidding me.
And he retaliates on Strowman.
Strowman quickly moves.
Bad predicament right here. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Not sure how much more Strowman can take.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Monsters don't impart much.
Sky high. Spine buster.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
Omos won't come back from that.
Near fall.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Oh, no, we can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall. Can his opponent hang on? And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body, treating the torso to yet another attack.
The WWE Universe is come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Oh, right to the face.
Look at that. Braun Strowman now bleeding profusely.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb dropped down. For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Two. He somehow gets the pin.
The monster's foaming at the mouth.
Decision there, Michael.
He switches it back around.
Uh-oh. Powerbomb.
Hoisted up. Spinebuster by Omos.
The big gun fired yet again.
And he gets a fall.
Just insulting.
Braun telegraphing that one.
Headbutt from behind.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
The monster among men picks his opponent up.
Oh my gosh, from what heights.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Spinebuster from the heavens by Omos.
That one has to end this. can smell victory.
We're gonna follow it up. That's gotta be it.
Two count.
He gets a four.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
He knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Straight right. Good night. We might be close to the end.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Counters with an attack on Omos.
Omos with great awareness.
Not a slam. He's got him in the crosshairs.
You can't survive any more of those.
Rich in the arm.
Man, what a clothesline.
A continuous attack on Strowman.
Omos has his entire 7-foot-plus frame fired up now.
Hoisted up. Spine buster from the heavens by Omos. Omos got it to the end.
He gets one there.
Guy, through the suffering, still gets the win.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you.